The stove I normally use to make smoke bombs has a leak. In the meantime, I'm using the ground method to make up some smoke bombs. In addition to not having a stove to make them, I do want to use the ground method because there are some things I want to do without cooking the mixture. And it's easier, so if I want to test something a lot, it'd be easier to use the ground method. What I'm going to be doing now is doing the same thing I did in part two of this series, but with the ground method instead of the dissolved. I'm doing that because I don't know what the optimal mixture ratio is for the ground, and so I feel like I need to test that before doing future tests with that. The results from these tests are pretty surprising. When it's ground up, it seems to have significantly different behavior than the dissolved and boiled off. Where the dissolved and boiled off had the explosive mix with 70% potassium nitrate, both the 50 and 55% potassium nitrate with this ground mixture was rather explosive. It then kind of mellowed off up to about 75, kind of in reverse of what happens with the dissolved. At 80% potassium nitrate and below 50%, it seems to just kind of not run very well, which is kind of beyond the extremes of what you can expect. I took photos of the remnants after the burning, and you can see with the 40 and 45% potassium nitrate, the remains expanded. With the 50, 55, and onwards, you can see where it goes from considerable amounts of carbon and no potassium nitrate, and then it goes all the way up to the 80% where you just have a lot of potassium nitrate there remaining. I'm glad I did these tests and not just assume that it'd be the same as the dissolved ratios, because there are very substantial differences between these ground and dissolved. The main confounding factor I have is that I was grinding these up by hand in the mortar and pestle, and I don't have any way of, like knowing if they're the same between each test. I was trying to make them so they kind of felt the same between each test, but I did this over a couple of hours, so I don't know if my ideas of what was the same changed throughout the tests.